What's up, guys? Welcome back to another episode of Getting Educational with Zach. You know, I'm pretty stupid, but there is one thing I know a lot about, ComTech. And why don't I teach you guys some things about it? Like, it's a lot more than just the announcements and just making videos. You can make some special videos. I'm gonna show you how they're made. Just remember, before we enter, no food or drink, and no gum. And yes, that means you. I'm kidding. Let's go, come on. Got the door for you, got the American flag right there. Because we are in America, we got these three good old cameras here. We got a tripod, monitors, and my friends. What's up, guys?
Zach, please, it's not a good time right now. Just go away, please.
Turn that frown upside down.
Come on, it's not a good time.
Get the f*** out of here. This is the prop closet. In here, privacy is the biggest concern. You don't want anyone, like, walking in on you. Like, I'm not even wearing any pants right now. I feel so safe, so... Now, this is the equipment room. And here is where you get all the goods. Whether it's tripods, highly expensive things that I'm probably gonna break and empty my bank account for at some point. This thing, and this tangled up piece of... All right, so I asked Casey, we're gonna get the interview in about like 30 minutes or so. So that's taken care of. But I mean, besides that, we pretty much have most of the filming covered.
Hey Zach,
so
do you have a time for your feature yet?
Just wait here, I'll be back.
You know it's due in an hour.
Yeah, but like, I'm kind of busy right now. Dude, I have this mockumentary, like, don't get me wrong, it's like going great. Features and stuff, I just don't think I'm gonna get it done.
You have to get it done.
No, but like, I won't.
That's not an option.
Dude, come on, please. Just like, give me a 50 out of 50.
No.
Dude, just give
you
me,
need to get it done.
Give me a 50 out of 50.
In an hour.
Give me a. Can I follow my dreams of filmmaking? Casey, thanks a lot for coming and doing this real quick.
Yeah, man, no problem.
It should only take like 5 minutes.
All right.
I mean, I pretty much have it all set up for you. You'll just be sitting here. You got this backdrop. Perfect. Tripod, mics. Did you get the headset?
Oh, shoot, yeah. I'll go get it.
Okay, it's fine. I'll wait for it.
1 eternity later.
All right. Got the headsets. Hey, guys. I got the headsets. What the heck is going on here? Is that Zach? Is that you? Is that you, Zach? Is that you?
Ah! Yo! Lance, no, oh my god.
What the f***? That got on camera. Okay. ComTech fits people of many different interests and skill sets, whether it be writing.
He's gonna wake up. He's gonna come downstairs. He's gonna make waffles.
Okay.
And then.
Yo, you guys ever heard of the Communist Manifesto?
Editing.
Yo, can someone show me how to make a new project?
Or filming. This class makes me more and more proud every day.
Nice, nice. I mean, that's cool and all, but like, what do you do, Casey? Nice. That one was at 11. Yeah.
Zach, well, you gotta promise me.
I love the guy behind the camera.
I wanna play one.
Hey, no talking to my camera guy. No talking to my.
you gonna submit anything for your feature?
Nah. I just told Brandon he can just pick something random from my hard drive. It doesn't really matter.
Are you sure that's a good idea?
Yeah. I mean, like, what's the worst that could happen? Thought I'd end up with Sean, but it wasn't a match. Wrote some songs about Ricky, now I listen and laugh. Even almost got married, and for Pete I'm so thankful. Wish I could say thank you to Malcolm, 'cause he was an angel. I'm afraid we've run out of time for today's episode, but no worries, I'll be back next week. And guess what? I'll be asking my mom about why I'm such a disappointment and why I have to move in with my dad as early as, like, tomorrow. But that's for next week. Until then...